Hey everybody, it's Junior Fan. Welcome back to Let's Play Metroid Prime. Oops, wrong button. I have decided we will go out this exit. I'll take this elevator. Oh, I'm so excited to have the ice peanuts. It's a really cool weapon. Freezes enemies, you know, whole shebang. Talon Overworld. Okay, now where in the Talon Overworld are we? Oh, we're near the frigate crash site. Cool. Now look at that, they're frozen in place. Wait, unless those guys actually do, I think those guys actually just do that themselves, to be honest. Wait, what's it say? There seems to... Oh, yeah, so basically, this. Are these guys scannable? Yeah, these guys are cool. Small, iridescent. Oh, yeah, mushrooms. There we go, another missile expansion. Eh, they don't do that much damage. Hey. Haha, you're frozen in place. Can't move now, can ya? Look at that. Haha, self-destruct. Injured. Cranial trauma indicates likelihood of brain damage. This is that ship that we were on. It crashed. I guess. Wait, no, okay. Wait, is there a... We're up here. Effect. Hey. Okay, let's get in here. Okay. Oh, okay, there we go. Oh, I don't have to be in a morph ball, never mind. Oh, there we go. Now we're getting to some stuff. Soon we'll be listening to another one of my favorite tracks in the game. This isn't it. This way. Nice little creepy sounding music, even though it's not really that creepy. Hey. Wait. Oh yeah, they stay frozen, that's right. I was thinking they're gonna thaw. But they haven't. So load faster, please. Wait. Ah. My mistake. Glad I realized it right away. It's like, wait a second. I think we need to do something. And I was right. Hey. Scarabs? Ah, scarabs up. Oh, talon crabs. Oh, crustaceans. They're just doing what they need to do. Mind their own business. Wow, they do like half a damage. Because like two of them hit me and I finally lost a little bit of health. Ugh, it's so hard. Felt the gravity suit. Which is good, because that's what we're going for next. Make this area a lot easier. Might make things a little easier to see sometimes. Here we go, my favorite music. One of my other favorite tracks in the whole game. Gel zaps. Whoa, did it suck me towards him? I just fell all the way down. Which is kind of what I didn't want to happen. Whoa, I forget about these creatures. Oh, Aqua Reapers, okay. See, we got some scan points to deal with. Or, not scan points, but... activate the door. There we go, I got two. Is there a third one? Maybe? Uh-huh. I think we got this door activated already. Awesome. Okay, I can't really see, so let's just stay in this mode. Have to figure out a way to get up there. That's not gonna work. Oh, maybe jumping right here will, though. If I jump on this, maybe? Then jump right here? Yeah, there we go, perfect. Okay, we wanna go up, but I don't think I can make that. So let's just go like this. Yeah, it does suck towards you. So if you jump, he seems to gravitate towards him. Maybe we don't. I don't know. It seemed like we did. What do I know? It did seem like we were, so. There we go. Just gotta try and figure out the right vantage point. I think I can probably make this now, actually. There we go. Okay, maybe I could have done that from the start, but just wanted to make sure. Ah, crap, we're missing one, aren't we? Damn it. Oh, wait, here we go. No, that's fishies. Oh, right here. Perfect. Perfect. I was like, I don't see it anywhere. Little I know, it's right by us. I want to see what's in here first. Save station? Save station. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. I guess it's like that elevator we were in earlier in the beginning of the game, yeah. How do we get in there? Missile? There we go. Energy tank. Definitely wanted to pick that up. it said, you know, progress blocked by water or whatever, but I can't see real well. Can you go up on this? Yeah, I know. Give me the damn. It's not in this room, is it? God damn. I'm trying to think, where the hell is it? Okay. Just remembered that we need the gravity suit. I was thinking it was in his area, but it's not. Crap, I just didn't make a whole lot of progress, and I already saved, so. Since I already made a save, I'll have to work our way back to get the gravity suit. God damn it. They shouldn't let you come in here then. I was thinking that we could get the gravity suit from this way. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Okay, so we'll carefully work our way out of here then. I mean, at least we got a bunch of the crap solved. We got some stuff, so that's always good. Yeah. There we go. Ah, there we go. Focusing on getting the hell out. Just disappointed I wasted my time. And everybody else's. Let's go get the gravity suit. I was thinking it was in here for some damn reason. So let's get back to our ship and then save and call it a video. At least you can get out. At least they made sure you could get out if you went in early, ahead of time. Just, man, it's disappointing. Screw you guys, I'm out. Yeah, missile expansion, but I can't get it yet. Because I don't have the gravity suit. Imagine that. Their aim's really bad. I mean, it's decent enough to hit me, but it's really bad. I mean, it works, though. We have to go this way anyway, so we're back at the safe our ship. Oh well, whatever. Okay, next time we'll go get the gravity suit, so until then, see ya, everybody.